The Bronx Versus is a gaming tournament at the Bronx Collab Space just for Bronxites, featuring games such as Super Smash Bros. Ultimate and Mario Kart 8.
Basically, what we wanted to do is provide the community with some opportunity to be able to come together in a gaming tournament fashion. We're including prizes and stuff like that. We've collaborated with The Space, which is the Bronx Collab Space. They sponsored The Space so that way we can come in here and provide this to the community.
Complete with game commentary, tournament levels, and prizes, the Bronx Versus derives from the growing esports and global tournaments, bringing forth competitors of all ages and ranks seeking to simply have fun, like me, or prove themselves in a head-to-head battle like the Bryant sisters.
Well, I'm excited for the tournament and being my sister because we all know I'm better.
Honestly, there should be a lot more of these because this is what gets a lot of kids together and gets them off the streets from doing anything bad, and you know, it gets them to actually have more fun and get them more joined to.
It's a booming industry right now, so I think it's something where we want to solidify and let the kids of the Bronx know and the adults know that we have access to this. Maybe we can become one of the local spots in the area that allows us to maybe even qualify these players to go on to like esport gaming. You know, that's the goal.
According to their mission statement, the Bronx Collab Space is a micro co-work and community space focused on building and bettering the Bronx socioeconomically.
They offer a great opportunity by working with you and not charging you an arm and a leg like a lot of other spaces in the Bronx. So yes, definitely check it out on Instagram at the Bronx Collab.
To connect with Bronx Collab Space and find out about future tournaments and events, follow at the Bronx Collab on Instagram and at the Root Wave on Instagram. Reporting for BronxNet, Sanji Lopez.